What up? What are we talking about?
I'll be talking about Festivus.
Are you excited about it?
Meh.
What do you mean, meh?
It's okay.
Oh my goodness. Excited about Festivus?
Meh.
Meh? You like family traditions they do at like Christmas time that's like kind of like Festivus or something different?
No.
Christmas tradition that's different?
Yeah, after we eat a huge turkey or chicken, I don't know. We press on my uncle's stomach till he pukes.
Do anything special for Christmas, like Festivus?
Well, we mostly go on to Arizona where my grandma and grandpa are.
Is American Christmas better than Canadian Christmas?
Yep, because it's more hot.
Oh my god.
You don't have to be in the icy cold winter.
You just don't like the cold, do you? No.
I love it.
How do you like Christmas in Canada?
I think it's fun because every time I move from one house, I just see the snow on the trees and it's sparkling and it's so pretty.
Very hot climate. Do you think you would have liked this like cold winter climate for his birthday?
No.
But I have a good Christmas.
We do this thing called Cookie Feast and we like have a bunch of these cookies and we literally eat as many as we want.
That's awesome.
I know.
I don't think Jesus would like the snow. He doesn't even have snow pants. All you see him is wearing like sandals and like a robe. What's your Christmas tradition?
Well, normally we get all the family members and we have like a board game.
Board game night?
Yeah.
What was Jesus' Christmas tradition?
It's his birthday.
Just his birthday. He had a birthday party and he celebrated Chanukah.